attract the population, turn into a radio nation. News feeds feed off of American greed. Tyranny media televised, tantalized, when our truth is compromised. I emphasize what's yet to be identified as we need to be terrified. What's happening to our country? Used to be economy. Nowadays, you're just lucky if you can breathe. Can my mind ever be at ease? What happened to fighting for peace? I believe the government at war with our streets. When the police turn to martial law and those who revolt made as deceased, questioning what they teach. It may sound cliche. What has to be noted is that few practice what they say, let alone what they preach. I reach for salvation. My heart bleeds instead of the tears that it can seep. Keeping a watch on this hypertension in case I need medication. The future can use an intervention immediately to augment this torment. It appears they invent a dissent, hell bent until they content. But to what extent am I venting and speaking out in protection? It's no guessing. Only open ears can hear from the lesson. From what I'm stressing, use your mind, it's the weapon. Use your mind, yeah. Use your mind, yeah. Use your mind, yeah. Use your mind, yeah.
Poses are open, so one of the dopest and maps and I first looked it up and then spoke it. After we scoped it, composed it, imposed it, waiting for someone like you to oppose it. Dispose quick of illiterate gimmicks with lyrical limits. My spherical defense unwinding in minutes. I'm ticking infinite definition, defending. Definitely defined as one of the ills that you killed it. Explicit, swift entrance to exit. Defense can't the rhetoric and harmonic expression. Confessions of a rap legend not known in your section. For second guessing, for stressing the next man's attention. Makes your next selection of immediate dissection. It's easy to change direction when you use your mind as a weapon. Being confined is a blessing. Blissful ignorance is now assigned as a lesson. Don't ask any questions, let them lure your affection with mindless obsessions. Convince your maniacal possessions are worth your social protection. Where's the vocal objection to this so-called correction? Low-ball connections, get us used to rejection. From credit acceptance to healthcare admittance. Good riddance to the penance, you call a salary so forbidden to pay a citizen born in slavery, isn't it? Envision it, working from morning to evening to provide for your freedom. To see your kids just to see them. A lot of schools to mislead them. Yeah, we deceived them, so the world could receive them. We'll pay for water first, huh? Then buy air for our breathing.
Use your mind, yeah. Use your mind, yeah.